Lilligren wanted the shot, and he didn't quite land flat enough for him. He picks it up and retreats with it. Tanner McMaster cutting through one. It's always got a little speed to it. McMaster across the line, moves it back over, shot, scores! Rasmus Sandin puts on the antlers and goes for a run as the Marlies go up 2-0. You're going to want to hear the piece.